So this is the scene of the crime.
Shouldn't we check all the bike racks on campus before jumping to conclusions?